we live in the Bahamas, like,
so, yeah.
Yeah.
Good day, y'all. That was the fakest smile I ever seen in my life. Okay, y'all, I headed out to a independence kickback. Today is our independence here in the Bahamas, the 47th year. So, yeah, big things. Now, Ty waiting in the car. Listen, I had him waiting for a good, I think 15, 20 minutes. But I said, let me do a quick intro. I want to show y'all my outfit, but my room is a mess. I tore up my whole room just now. And I am like, I didn't know what I was like putting on, you know, but you know when you go in somewhere and you had a vision and your vision ain't come to life yet, like that's what happened to me. Like I had, like my hair is in a slick bun right now. It's supposed to be in like a long ponytail. Couldn't get that done because the hair wasn't covering the bun. It was a whole lot. I couldn't deal and I was like, yeah, this is not my day. So I'm trying to push through it. Going by my friend to have a nice time. I am trying not to be a Virgo because I'm a perfectionist, and once something don't go right for me, I just be like F it, and I try to work on that. So come along on this journey with me and my ashy ass lips because I needed some lip gloss. But yeah. Okay guys, we're on the way to Kiki's house. The settings of this camera probably did. That looks so cool. I don't like that. Anyway, well, you know, I haven't vlogged. I wouldn't say in a while, but
I go. Bring some
juice.
I can't hear you. Some what? All right. And I have a 2 liter of Sprite already. What other juice y'all need?
For the vape.
But like I said, we head in by Kiki now. But what I was initially talking about was that I know y'all ain't see your girl with her new glasses. And I'm gonna put it on for the sake of, I hope my friends don't freak out when they see me with my glasses on, because I haven't worn my glasses in what, like 2 years.
Use my glasses.
Anyway, look who presentable to be on camera today. He can't look because he's driving. Anyway, but yeah.
You gotta put that emoji over my face.
No. Hi. It's Ri’Shaun. Welcome back to my channel. I feel like a nerd. My hair ain't come out the way it's supposed to. My outfit isn't bad. I think it was basically my hair and my makeup that pissed me off, but I guess I could be alright. But anyway, I'll see y'all when we get there.
Boy, Young Sid back again. Here we got a Kiki's house, you know. Let's go on in. Here we got Happy. She's not really happy in real life, but that's the sight. So we're just gonna enter into the Kiki's house.
Yay! Welcome to the vlog!
Now we're doing MTV Cribs.
Alright. Alright, and here we are at the Kiki's house.
Hello.
Hello.
Hi.
What is this?
Wait, your shape up, where you're going to the right?
I
ain't
a
lucky.
What happened to my shirt?
Your shape up, where your shape up?
Oh, under my boot.
Can I walk? Huh? So they're still drinking the same. I'm so cute.
I think that fell off. That's okay.
She's so cute.
She either fell off. Come on. Huh? Come on.
So cute regardless.
Here we are at the annual Independence Kickback at Kiki's house, and we're gonna start off our kickback with some shots.
Hold on. Are you the guest?
Yes. We are showing.
I ain't saying nothing but that.
We're 21, right? It's done.
First of all, the drinking age of it is 18.
I think it was
18. Fun fact: the drinking age here is 18, not 21.
Wait, you live in Bahamas, like?
Yeah. Is this up for grabs? I drink coffee for Truman.
Yeah, that's my point.
Kiki!
That's cool. I think we should do a lot before the.
Oh my god, I feel bad about myself.
Don't worry,
we'll
get over it.
What?
Yeah, because
you prefer tequila?
I already took a shot of tequila earlier.
Sam. Okay, I think I'll stick with that.
Let me get my nine.
I just won. Oh yeah, copyright. That's good. You want more than that?
Yeah.
We can dance. Okay. Christy, that's a drink. She said you want more.
I gotta see how your face would be.
Oh,
dime shot. That's a drink.
Am I laughing?
That's a drink.
That's good already. Take it from another sec.
So Sid asked me what I drinking. I looking all about for Sid. But he over here playing DJ.
Everything popping.
You think because you got these AirPods in your ear, you could talk to people in any type of way?
I bought an asthma.
Yeah, I'm like a bond bitch.
Whoa, what?
Not yet, just made it here, time.
You just lose it here.
Wait, go on now. Why are you sloppy with your tail like that, babe? Let's go. Let's see, ready, pardon him.
What are we doing? I'm going to try to hook the fuck
up more. Here we are, yeah, let me see. You
John, but the delay though. You take that long.
Alright,
thank you. What I do with my cup, wait. You must be washing.
Alright. This is it. Welcome to
the Bienvenidos. I never looked up cool if I was Spanish, I'm sorry.
Okay, so we'll be drinking. So coffee, you know what that Baileys.
I can't drink no Baileys. I only shot.
So you don't get coffee, you know what that Baileys.
Hey, it's smooth. That's what she drinks. Yeah, y'all ready?
Go ahead, so he's short.
You're short again, I'm from the
bed. You can short your drink.
I'll show maybe.
Can I give you a blind?
Oh, so we should show you.
Ready? Listo?
Man, this can see this. It's kind of like, we gotta put some under this, like, pronto.
Pop it up?
Yeah.
I don't know what else. I don't trust them nails. They seem like some security. Come back. Let's come back.
That's the problem.
I gave
it up.
No, that one going through my nose. Let me show y'all the fun part of the makeup frame.
Let me show y'all.
You almost came for our crush just now.
No, babe.
What's up, YouTube?
Hey, man.
I don't know where to follow you, I think.
Follow me. Your fat mom, a lot.
What? I need a respect, babe.
Come on.
Like this song. You never heard a song? No loving, straight cutting, no feelings, just dealings. I toot it, then boot it, I juice it, then deuce it. So what? I cut. So what? So what? I cut. So what?
What is this?
Wait, where have you been? Go on with it. Oh, 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 oh. You gotta pull it up though. Mood. You gotta say welcome to Cool Fat though.
Yeah.
That's his catchphrase, babe. Y'all better be coordinated. Hey, 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 hey! Scared is my mood.
It's cold as hell.
He's so meek and lonely. Get into it! He's so meek and lonely! Skinny guy, I can't take none of this. They're lost in the sauce. Never lie. Hey. Who is still nigga even is? I'm supposed to talk to your gal, man. Pardon you, pardon me, pardon again. Don't pardon I. Yabba, pardon I. Pardon you, pardon me, pardon I. Like everything cool, pardon I.
It's a whole woman dog though. By recording, bro. I ain't taking no picture. I recording, bro. You like money. Bro, the thing on you is only been you for like the past 5 minutes. What happened? This is your boy? You talk to your boy.
Alright, we in this bitch finna get crunk, eyebrows on fleek the fuck. Alright. Ty, say something for the camera. Huh? Hey. No.
I record that.
Alright. Kiki, big up yourself for having an amazing independence kickback. Alright, hey buddy.
What?
I don't know. Hey, so y'all, this is the Ri’Shaun lad vlog me. This is the realest nigga in the room, Lando or Realzo. Alright, we got a kill here. The second greatest man because Lando overtake his crown. Then we have G Smith, Rod Smith, the man from the realest nigga. Hey, why does face like that, bro?
I'm just talking so bad.
You get me? You get a real nigga in it.
Then we get,
you get a real nigga in it. You get a real nigga in it.
You in it, dog? You in it? I've been recording.
I just want to thank you guys for keeping up with the gang, showing support on the Short and Left channel. I really appreciate it. So yeah, stay tuned, subscribe, like, comment, all that stuff, alright? Peace.